I just got back from watching The Unborn with Miss Danielle Moreno. Anyway, people are really annoying. They're inconsiderate. They're immature. Because while we were watching the movie, there's people who just don't stop talking. Why do you even bother paying $10 to watch a movie? What am I talking about? You pay $10 to watch a movie, to enjoy it, to enjoy the storyline, everything about it. But you choose to have a conversation with the person next to you, the person to the other side of you, to the person in front, to the person back. You'd rather share your story than watch the actual film. And by doing that, you're not allowing other people to enjoy the film that they paid so much for. Like, seriously, just shh. Don't need a comment after every scene. Whatever is going through your head can stay in your head. It's internal. It's not necessary to share with others. Seriously. And when you get scared, you can cry. You can laugh a little, you know. It's natural to laugh like a whole minute after the scary part. It's ridiculous. You miss some parts of the dialogue. And it's annoying listening. Oh my god. All teenage girls. I'm not saying, you know, I'm not a teenager. I'm only 18. But these girls are like, they're immature and they're like little eighth graders. Like, I'm not trying to be mean. Some eighth graders are mature, but I don't know. It was PG-13. I think that's what it was. So, no more PG-13 movies. Unless I take it home. You know, I'll just take it home and enjoy it for myself. How does that sound? Yeah, that's better. So annoying. I wanted to enjoy the movie too. And those people just pulled it for me. Honestly. Don't. Shh. Common sense, people. It's a movie theater. It's not a restaurant where you can conversate. And whatever. Go out to eat and have the longest conversation you ever want with the person next to you. Okay. But a movie theater? Seriously? It's not necessary. It's disrespectful. It's inconsiderate. It's immature. People are just annoying, I guess. I'm sorry, this is kind of mean. It's a movie theater, people. Save it till the end of the movie, okay? Okay. Seriously. Okay?